Good evening, people. Today's, what's today's date? May 11th, 8:22 p.m. Okay, there goes the moon, right? That looked like is that our regular moon? I don't know, it doesn't have the little round. You know, you had a round, a disc on it, it's not there no more, the disc is gone. The rest of it, the complete circle, it's not there no more, so. And as you can see, the moon is headed, it's headed more to the east now. So now we have a half a moon. Today's the 11th. So by the 14th, we should have a almost full moon, a three quarter. Then by the 18th to the 19th, I'm sooner than that, we should have a full moon. But is it gonna be a super full moon? What star is that next to the moon? Is that Jupiter came back? I don't know. There's a star next to the moon, people, and that star shouldn't be there because that's not no known star that I know. The only star that I know who should be near the moon at this time would be Jupiter. And today, someone wrote me a comment, tell me that Jupiter is in the dead sky with the sun. Because I guess I posed a question a few weeks ago saying, asking if anyone seen Jupiter, and he was kind enough to he sent me some links, but I haven't seen them yet. But he told me that Jupiter is in the day sky. That's why I can't see it. I kind of suspect either I ate him up or blind him in his power. It was the same thing. If he's behind the sun, that means I ate him up. It's a spiritual thing. It doesn't mean that he physically blew him up, but I ate him up. He took his That means Jupiter doesn't have his power. I mean, the Rothschild cannot use Jupiter's power. Because in the Rothschild, Jupiter is a star, so. Hello? Mm-hmm.
Wait, hey, what on the phone, huh? All right, can I call back in about 10 minutes? Okay, I'll call back. Oh, okay, 10 minutes. Huh? Yeah, can I come up in 10 minutes? Yeah, okay.
Okay, people, like I was saying, well, Jupiter is Rothschild's star, okay? And if the sun have it in its power, that means the Rothschild don't have all their power, so now is a good time for us to take advantage of that. You know what I'm saying? They don't have all their powers. Because the Jupiter is your star. The star, there's a star next to the moon, but it's kind of faded. But I'm thinking, what star is it? Oh, wait a minute, that's Sirius. Oh. Hey guys, remember I told you all that, oh my god, hey people of America and the world, the Orion Belt have shifted, oh my god, look at that, the Orion Belt have shifted even more, over my house now, look at that, what the heck, hey, people remember about maybe like 6 months ago, in December and November of 2010, I was telling you all that, that Sirius will come into my house, that the Orion Belt and Sirius will come over my house. It's happening, people, look at that. It's happening. I didn't even know that was that's Orion, people, I didn't know. So the moon is in Orion. That's definitely not our moon. You know why I say it? Because it stays in Orion. Okay. Why I said it, because earlier when Orion was more in the west, right? You see the sun is still there, like. And May 7th, the moon was right here, right? It was over here, and it was in Orion also. That was May 7th. But the moon didn't rise from the east; it rise from the southwest. Okay, so now it's here in the south. The moon is here in the south, right? And it's in Orion. It's right next to Orion and Aldebaran. But it's kind of light out. So when it gets darker, I'm gonna catch I'm gonna get the Orion. Orion is over my house, people. Oh, there you go. Did I get it? They're coming, people. It's right, but it's kind of faded. That's Orion right there. No, we have Sirius coming. What an amazing sight, people. It's an amazing sight. I wish you all could see what I'm seeing. Okay. Yep, I think we're gonna have a super full moon. If this is not our old moon, we're gonna have it, because when NASA gonna cover it up with chemtrails anyway. They already started anyway, so. See, people, see Mercury? Okay, look at the edges, that's Mercury. Remember I showed you all the pictures of Mercury? That's it right there. Okay? Remember, Mercury doesn't stretch too far from the sun. And it's still daylight. Still daylight, okay, and it's gonna follow the sun. This moon gonna set in the west, okay. This moon gonna set in the west. It's following the sun. I'm gonna check my theory later, okay. If it's gonna set right in the west later on. Following the sun, okay? All right, one love for now, my people. More later.